Hey guys, Cameron and Ashley here at Funko HQ, and today we're going to be unboxing the newest box from Marvel Collector Corps, the Marvel Studios 10 box, the first 10 years.
Ooh, I'm excited. I don't know anything
it's
that's
been
in this.
Well,
so.
It's exclusively available from Amazon, like all the Marvel Collector Corps boxes are in the future, so if you want to learn more, check that out. Go to amazon.com/collectorcorps. Let's get in there. Let's open this
let's
up.
See.
First of all, you get the Marvel Studios logo kind of all over the top, on the sides. Really just letting you know.
Yep.
So we'll open this up. Where should we start?
Well, I wanna dive right into
Let's do that.
Pez here. I knew something gold was gonna be in here.
There's gotta be some gold. That's probably not the last piece of gold in there.
Yeah, this is a gold Pez Hulk dispenser with candy.
That's so good.
Yes, which is really cool.
We also have not one, but two pint-sized heroes in the set. Who'd you get? You got Thor.
This is Thor, yeah.
I got the Gladiator. Oh no, I got Thanos.
You did?
I got the gold Thanos. Thanos. Check that out. For a reminder, it comes with this cool
Tells
little-
Tells your rarities.
Yeah. So if you want the Thanos or the Thor, they're in every box.
What else do we have in here?
Oh, not much, just a movie moment. Not gold. This is not a gold one. This is kind of taking it back. It's the Whiplash versus Iron Man. There's like electricity all over it.
Yeah, great detail on there as always.
They even added the toothpick in Whiplash's mouth.
They did.
It's crazy. Those are the contents of the Marvel Studios 10 box.
Only at Amazon?
Only at Amazon. And if you want to learn more about how the box came together, this little sheet will tell you how they decided what would be in the box. There's even some concept art, the development process of the box. So that's really cool.
Nice.
And if you're interested in the next theme, the X-Men box is coming this January.
That's a weekly.
If you want to sign up for that, go to amazon.com/collectorcorps. You should be able to sign up there and learn more. Thank you guys for tuning in for the unboxing, and don't forget to keep popping.